currency. But there are massive advantages, both strategically and analytically, if we can. So, three options. Hands for Sterling. Yeah, there's one Sterling. Yeah. Or, that's what I was going to say. There are sub options in this. So we could sterlingize for a period while we move to either euro or to another currency. And just to pick up the question now is, the problem is that we cannot subtract a foreign currency reserve 3 years into independence. So if we are going to subtract the value of a foreign currency reserve from our share of UK debt, we have to do that during negotiations. This is one of the tricky things about setting up the Scottish currency, is if we wait 3 years, we have to find another way to build up a currency reserve other than that process with investments. Euro. Who's for euro? I've spoken at meetings where people have said, I want the euro, and it says in economics, and say, no, if we say we're European, we should send that message, we should join in properly and not be in Britain. So I get that message too. And so I'm guessing we're going to have a big show for a Scottish currency.
Go for it.
So the dominant option. Okay, a lot of work. We need to get that done. Angela?